What I would like to do is share both a professional perspective on things, but also a personal one, because I think for all of us, this has been a very personal time where we've been able to do three things that I want to share anyway. But first, this is